Okay, guys, welcome back to KK Fernandez. We're just cutting open things that we could.
Take off the shoes and then shoes back. Come on. And yeah, four things. Alright, four, so four.
Your clothes can come off.
See if it attaches. It doesn't attach.
Why is it broken?
I don't know. My baby sister's always crying.
Put it where it was. Don't put this on the floor. I said put it right here.
Have Greg's scissors. He said that he should. There. Put mine on. So this is done. We'll just take it out and don't have it on then. This is them in action. Woo.
He's gonna get naked.
Mm-mm. Oh, I'm hungry.
Look how big he is.
He's the biggest.
We'll just sit them. He has tiny legs. And yeah. So you guys saw what I have. And this is a pipe. I only got the small ones. Not the big ones. They're small.
I'm big.
There's, my baby sister's small, so I'm gonna say my baby sister. There's a baby sister that I'm gonna say small, baby sister, my cousin, medium, and me, big. So as you hear from my voice, I think you guys know what's gonna happen. I have. Dun, dun, dun! It's a plushie.
I need something bigger to have that on. Because you can't even see. I'll put another one on it.
Oh. That thing, this thing is like so big. Chris, look how much it takes up. It's really big.
It's so big.
Come on.
It's like a baby.
I'm going to pull it.
I have a baby. It's bigger than a grape.
Duh, it's bigger than a grape. Bigger than that grape.
It's not taller than me.
This is so cool.
Imagine a baby sister was trying to open it. She'd be like, what the heck is that?
God, guys.
Let's
take around it. I don't know why I'm happy.
Where the fuck is the scissors? Oh, found it right here.
Wait. Oh.
Well, you could just cut the freaking dang thing.
Watch your language.
Okay, but this is a bad show.
It's not. My friend has a bad show.
What is it called? Poop?
I don't know. He's not really my friend. He's in second group. He's not in third. He's in second
grade.
I have a friend that's in eighth grade, I think.
Yeah, your brother? Your twin brother?
I don't know.
Smell it!
Smells like candy.
Okay, that's what when you guys did. Like when you smell it hard and you in your heaven, you know.
Oh my god, it smells so good. What does it smell like?
Bubblegum! It's bubblegum!
Imagine it was really bubblegum. I wish it was really bubblegum.
And we got some toys with it.
I wish it was a real bubblegum, right?
Yeah. We'll put you back here. And its name is Benito.
Bento.
I think it's Bento. It's either Benito or Bento. You guys don't know how this looks. How? Hey. Yeah.
You know what the Incredibles are?
So, Benito the dog. Bento the dog. Is it Benito or Bento the dog?
Hey, I want to check it out here.
It says, anything's puppable when I'm with you. Anything is puppable when I'm with you. Look at how small these grapes is. Say, look at it.
It's not smaller than a baby, imagine.
It is. Yeah.
Imagine it was
nice. In a little envelope, it says,
it's
anything's puppable when I'm with you.
It's bigger than an ant.
Actually, don't use it. What's this? Cuts for these. It's the charm of it, and it smells the same.
With the light, I found the sword.
What's
on the reveal? Better. Oh no. There's a thunder sword.
Look at these little key charms.
This is
Benito as a little puppy.
And this is how
Ryan
is
flying. Wait, it keeps on shaking. Look at how cute this is, guys. And look at how cute this is. Oh, Grandma.
Yeah. Smell it.
More
like bubble.
Smell it.
Yeah, tomato. Yeah. Oh. We're not. Yeah. We can do anything we want.
No hay que basura ahí, la basura va ahí.
Ah, ah.
Pues yo le dije a Kiani que no ponga eso ahí, porque ahí hay que quitar la basura. Ahí hay que quitar la basura.
Let me use my.
This is so fluffy.
It's so fluffy, I'll die.
Look at the little toe and how the tail looks. Look at the tail. Look at the tail. Oh, the four little paws.
I'm getting the guy naked. She is flexible. Yes. So, bye-bye. Cartwheel. Arms can't move right, but cartwheel. So, see you later. Bye.